both physical and spiritual. Once, of course, trying to prevent many things from happening, especially from the positive energy to be given out. But regardless, we're still standing here for the sake of love, for the sake of passion, dedication, motivation. Though this love is coming.